Yay! Second day of our Atlanta trip. Today is gonna be a busy day, going to four places. First out is the Kennesaw National Battlefield. Yeah, sorry we don't have I don't have a lot of video footage for this video since we're in a very tight schedule. Yeah, so I'm just gonna comment over the photos I took. So this is the visit center of the Kennesaw Battlefield. As a ranger, what's the difference between National Battlefield and National Military Park? And they have to look it up. Apparently, Military Park has like more like officers' house and those different things, but Battlefield is only where the battle takes place. Yep, so the museum is very informative like about Civil War. And the ranger tells us like a few drive-through that we can see the city of Atlanta from uphill. So we drove there, up to the museum.
Okay, we have arrived at Kingshaw Mountain Battlefield National Battlefield Park. And we drove to the top of the mountain and now you can see the view of Atlanta over there. Yep. Oh, even better view here. Yeah, see Atlanta in there. This is the parking lot. Yeah, we stopped at the visitor center and the museum already. And later we're gonna go see other monuments in this national battlefield. Okay, we're at Kingshaw Battlefield's Illinois Monument. This is another part of this park, and you can see this pretty monument. There's Lena reading the interpretive sign. This is Confederate place. Union. And this is the battlefield in the front, so wide. There's grass. People killed on this battle on this field. Yep, it's a nice hike in here, short and very cool. Monument for the fallen Illinois veterans.
So in front of us is the city of Atlanta. So our next destination is CDC, Center of Disease Control and Prevention. So to get in there, there's a very tight security and they check your car, your trunk, your engine and let you get a parking pass and you go in. It's all free, the museum, but you can't take picture of the actual building. So I only have this building, picture of the other side. So after going through security and like luggage check and metal detector, we get into the museum. There's not that many people in there and not many of my friends even knows about it, but it's actually a really cool and very informative museum. And a lot of the bacteria and microbiology we just learned. So it's really interesting for me to read all those things.
Thank you.
So the museum is actually not that big, probably takes about an hour or less to go through if you read everything. And I got a booklet, souvenir. So there's actually no souvenir store in this part of the CDC. The actual souvenir store is in places that we can access. Our next destination is Martin Luther King Jr. National Historic Site. It's actually in Atlanta. And there's free parking, and we just walk across to this big part of the city that's all part of the National Historic Site. This is where, so in front of us, this pink red building, brick building, is the visitor center. Inside there's like history of what Martin Luther King Jr. did and videos. And later we'll get to see his birthhouse and the fire station that he used to play when he grows up and the church that he became pastor. Yeah, so be prepared to spend like at least over an hour, like an hour, 30 minutes, 2 hours in this National Historic Site. We're kind of short on time, so we only spend like an hour, but we spend more time. Lots of interesting things and photos that you can read. So this is the fire station that Martin Luther King grew up in. He comes here when he's a kid and run around and play on the fire engine. There's a very nice volunteer that tell a story of his childhood life. Very interesting. And the yellow house, yellow and black house in the middle, is his birth house where he grew up. So there's a tour that goes in, but it's full today, so we didn't get to go in. But you can sign up for the tour and visitor center early if you want to go in. Yep, so we just took a picture, and then next door, the pink house, is the gift shop where you can buy souvenirs. So in front of us, this is the tomb of Martin Luther King. You can see flower, people put flower in front of it. So this Ebenezer Baptist Church is where Martin Luther King used to be the pastor here and gave speech. Yeah, we get to go in there and walk around the church. Thank you. So here's our final destination of the day. It's Jimmy Carter Presidential Library. We're also trying to go to other presidential library in the United States. There's things like around 14 or 15 of them. This is our third one. Yeah, this presidential library costs $6 per student and $8 per adult, and it's actually not as big as like Reagan or Clinton, the one we went before. But it's still very interesting to see his life. So we watch an introduction film first and then walk around the library. Like all the presidential library that we went to, they all have a oval office that shows how they display their oval office in the White House. Did you know Jimmy Carter is also the winner of Nobel Prize Peace? So cool. Yeah, I got to learn a lot about Jimmy Carter and actually get to be very close to him the next day. Stay tuned for that. For dinner, we ate at a Vortex Grills and Bar recommended by my friend who used to live in Atlanta. And yeah, it's a very special store in a very special town part of Atlanta, and they have this coronary bypass burger that's $20 for one single layer and like $80 for four layer. But we didn't get that. We don't want to get like heart disease, so we get like other stuff. Yeah, the food is really good. And yeah, this concludes our second day of Atlanta trip. And stay tuned for next day. See you guys next time. Bye.